How much will we take before we finally break? Just like a river washing a boulder down, shoulder to shoulder, sweep across the ground. You're a man who likes to call the truth a lie, and claim a lie's a fact, and that can't be denied. You're the people's choice, or at least that's the song you sing. But it's the people who rule, and nobody crowned you king. This country was made by people from other lands, building bridges, not walls, by the work of their own hands. And when you rob the sick, give tax cuts to the rich, well, you're no Robin Hood, you're just a selfish son of a bitch. How much will we take before we finally break? Just like a river washing a boulder down, shoulder to shoulder, we'll sweep across the ground. The country needs a strong hand on the wheel, not just a tweeter in chief who lied, cheat, and steal. We need to keep our parks and our forests for our kids, not chopped up and sold off to the highest bid. We know how much you love that Russian cash, but you can't sell the stars and stripes to pay them back. King of Mar-a-Lago, your castle and your moat, but you still lost the election by over 3 million votes. How much will we take before we finally break? Like a river washing a boulder down, shoulder to shoulder, we'll sweep across. Bar too low. Then how much will we take before we finally break? Just like a river washing a boulder down, shoulder to shoulder, we'll sweep you off the ground.